لسنا للبيع ولسنا للكراء، نعمتم حياة في سيستم الخراء.
Young people in Tunisia are really into this video right now, and it sums up how some of them feel about how things went down after the revolution in 2011. This video with 25-year-old Tunisian rapper Clay BBJ was trending last week. At the same time, millions of Tunisians turned out to the latest elections.
اللي حاشتها معناها باش يشريوا الشعب الفلوس.
Back in 2011, Clay BBJ went out on the street to revolt against the old regime. Today he's still quite angry and many share his frustration.
ما عندناش حتى هدف من اهداف الثوره اللي صار ومعناها وعملناها ما فماش. عباره معناها عملنا انقلاب على السيستم جاوا ما اقوى منه باش يظلمونا اكثر.
But not all young Tunisians feel that the revolution was in vain.
We did have a lot of expectations, very high expectations when the revolution started. The promises that were given to these young people before the first elections in 2011 and even now in 2014 in the second elections were actually very optimistic.
نصب فقر هذا هما ليش كنا جهدتهم للصوال اللي ساكت ولا اللي في البورصه سهم.
The Arab Spring started in Tunisia, but the young people who took to the street and started the revolutions in the region are still today very frustrated about how things ended up.
The next tweet is a photo of her dead, shot through the face.
The hashtag Bring Back Our Girls has now been tweeted over 1 million times.